My name is Guillermo. I work for Season Farms. I'm the crop manager. The greenhouse is located in Gordonton in Hamilton. We have strawberries, passion fruit, figs, and raspberries as well. We grow fruit trees and strawberries all in a soilless media. Everything is a hydroponic system and it's a closed system because all the runoff are collected and recycled. The irrigation system is based on atmospheric parameters that we have sensors inside and out, but still we need other parameters to measure, and that's why we started to use Folium. Other things that we were interested in, because Folium allows to do that, is CO2 levels inside the greenhouse, so identify pockets of low levels of CO2. Other thing I found very interesting in Folium is that the leaf temperature sensor is very useful when you want to measure the temperature of the leaf, and use that in combination with the soil moisture sensors. So together gives me a good grasp of what is going on with the plant, and compare that information with the other information that the system is giving me. In this case, we would be having the irradiation that is reaching the plant, the temperature of the leaves of the plant, and the moisture levels. So we can have pretty much the dynamic of the plant along the day, and make decisions about the irrigation timing, and that is pretty important. The parasensors of the Folium gives me an exact measure of what is the radiation that reaches the leaves of the plants. We can get some indirect measurements using the sensors that the machine has, but because the radiation has to go through the double skin greenhouse and plus dirt that could be on top of the roof or any other problem, the measurement is not very accurate. But with having the sensor here right at the height of the crop, I can have a pretty accurate idea of what the plant is receiving in any moment of the day. That allows me to make some decision like the whitewash, because whitewash is very dependable on the rate you use, and start to wear off as the year progresses and the rain start to wash it off. So it's hard to measure accurately what is the level at any point. With this sensor, we can see when it's getting the right time to apply an extra layer of whitewash, or when we can get it off the roof so we can, you know, be ready for the winter time. Regarding the reliability, usability of the Folium sensors, what I found is very easy to install. I could follow everything from the computer interface because it's web-based, can be accessed anywhere. So it's pretty simple, even from my phone. So I can have on hand every single set of data, moisture levels, temperature, leaf temperature levels, CO2 levels, and radiation. And then obviously you could get vapor pressure deficit as well. So you can have all that information on just one place, and you can have pretty much the a good picture of what is going on with that plant in that moment. I mean, temperature, leaf temperature, many people don't pay attention to that, but it's pretty much a, you know, first thing to look at the plant if the plant is already under stress. So being able to identify if the plant is under stress gives you the ability to, you know, avoid it. You know, it's just simple as that. The kind of information you can get out of a sensor like the Folium is so important, it's a no-brainer to not to have it.